More than 30 firefighters responded to a massive fire in Wake County tonight. It happened on farm property that belongs to NC State. It's just off Lake Wheeler Road and Dr. Bill Gilbert Way. No injuries were reported. We are working to find out exactly what caused this fire.